Today I will be teaching you on how to multiply fractions. It's very easy.
All we need to do is multiply the two numerators and the two denominators. So 3 times 5 is 15 and 8 times 6 is 48. Then lastly, we have to put it on lowest term, which is 5 over 16. So 3 eighths times 5 sixths equals 15 over 48 or 5 over 16.